Declared unopposed, the election commission on 19th of January has recommended to the president for dismissing these 20 MLAs. Why didn't the election commission dismiss these 20 MLAs before 22nd December?